Hello everyone. You are watching Quick Tips for Cinema 4D.
Today I will show you some quick tips in Cinema 4D. If you've ever wondered how to move a parent object without moving its child objects, this tip is for you. Normally, when you move, scale or rotate a parent object in Cinema 4D, its child objects move or rotate with it. But sometimes it's handy to be able to keep the children where they are while you alter the parent's position, scale or rotation. To do this, hold down 7 key and move, scale or rotate parent object as you want. Subscribe if you want to see more tutorials.
Thanks for watching.